I'm Amanda Berry, helping Northeast Ohio Police bring missing people home. This is Jacqueline Lombardi. She's 22 when she vanished in March of 2011. She was last seen in Howland Township, but there's word she could be in Painesville. Jacqueline has a tattoo of a chain with Italian writing on her right foot. Today, she would be 28. If you think you've seen Jacqueline, call the Howland Township Police Department at 330-856-5555. For more on this missing case and others, go to fox8.com. I'm Amanda Berry, Fox 8 News.